Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got a game from the League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. I'm really delighted to be here.
And today our match is Burton Albion against Huddersfield Town. Team with awful home facts and figures, the worst home record in the league. Actually, they're facing the best away team in the league. Looks a mismatch on paper. On the pitch, it might not be.
Well, if you're the visitor... ...and get the home fans worked up and frustrated so that it works in your favour.
This is the lineup for the home side. Ben Turner starts. Despite looking shaky in recent games, it's good to see them going with two strikers today. Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. Two banks of four, 4-4-2. Shot on! He got in the way. Alonso. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged. Referee gave the offside. Alonso. Giving the ball away now. Excellent play to lose his marker. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. And it's going to be a throw here. And now he's looking. Shots on here. Well, that's not even close. For Turner. Gets his foot in there. To put them in front. Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. This is the sort of side with the credentials to win the league, and they're getting themselves in a good position to do that.
They are. I mean, they've not been fazed at all by being top. Sometimes it can affect teams in a less than positive way, but they look as if they're made for that top ranking.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Could score! Just got to keep calm. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Alan McAnally right on the button to tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a goal.
He's got his shot off now. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Naylor. That would have been a terrific goal. And it was a pretty good effort nonetheless. And in he goes with the tackle.
And he's in there with a header. And it's in! Perfect header!
That is a great goal of its type. Perhaps don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Alonso. He's reached up and turned it over. So they're setting up for the corner.
Shot off! Goal!
Successful set piece. Defence didn't deal with it. And a goal from the corner. What a strike that was.
It was a nice corner. And didn't you? Attack it well.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Sean Scannell. Alonso. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. The referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. And here's the shot. Now, here is a chance for them. And a goal into the bottom corner. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Good forward play from them.
They've opened them up here.
Steered in very classily. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted.
Number 8, Philip Billing.
Real shot to the scoreline here at half-time. As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Goal news involving Fulham, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Fulham. It's been scored by Scott Parker. A lovely curling effort that left the keeper grasping thin air. 46 minutes played, 2-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual.
The shot's on!
Well, he's a scorer. We've seen that in this match already. And unlucky this time.
Yeah, he'll look back though and maybe think he should have done better, given the form he's in.
Alonso. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Alonso. There's good progress with this attack.
This might be it.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Sean Scannell, return pass.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
On to the attack now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, he slipped his man. Shots on here. Well, he could have added.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Carlisle United 1, Gillingham 3, Fleetwood Town 2, Crewe Alexandra 1, Peterborough United 2, Bradford City 0, Shrewsbury Town 3, Newport County 1. English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 1, Ipswich Town 1, Blackburn Rovers 0, Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Bristol City 1, Brentford 1, Burton Albion 0, Huddersfield Town 6, Cardiff City 0, Wolverhampton Wanderers 3, Fulham 3, Rotherham United 0, Leeds United 1, Reading 2, Norwich City 1, Aston Villa 1, Nottingham Forest 1, Preston North End 2, Queen's Park Rangers 1, Derby County 0. Sheffield Wednesday 3, Barnsley 1. Wigan Athletic 1, Newcastle United 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Huddersfield Town with 60 points. In second, Newcastle United with 43 points. In third, Wolverhampton.
Huddersfield Town. More than useful at the moment, and they're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against Burton Albion.
Yeah, 6-0, it was comprehensive. Having said that, I think this could turn out to be a draw.
Well, this with a chance to go into the lead now. Referee points for a corner. This is a team on top of its game. It's certainly been reflected in the results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories. They want to extend today.
You look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They look formidable.
This team really on top of their game, and they've got themselves to... He's had a go, that's brave of him. A long way out, but very close to hitting the target. Good try. Yusuf Malumbu. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Aaron Moy. Pritchard. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Pleasing set of stats so far.
We're surprised, I think probably even more shocked, but they've managed to keep the form together. Top at this stage, who's to say that they can't sustain it?
Aaron Moy. Alonso. On the attack here. Came in with a challenge. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Going to try one now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Alonso. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Possession in the midfield area. There's some potential in this move. Gets his foot in there. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Alexander Tete. Alonso. Excellent control in a tight area. Alonso. In comes the challenge. Jonathan Hogg, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Saw the pass coming and got there first. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. In with a chance. He's blocked the shot well. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. And now the shot. Goal, they've taken the lead here. They go in front with this very slick attack, and however the opposition sets up against them, they have the power to break them down. It's really exciting, it's really entertaining, and as you've seen yet again, it's really effective. And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. crowd groaning, really, those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
Well, no shots at all so far for Norwich City.
Well, you get the feeling we could be here till midnight and we still wouldn't see a shot.
Opportunity here! What a fine save! Kept out by John Ruddy. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
It's the start now of the second half. He's coming forward with some danger. Gonna try his luck. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Throw in here. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. He's blocked that well. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Tries the through pass. Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Different angle on it here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Substitute coming up for the away team. Tackle is strong. Adrian. Hogg. Could be dangerous. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. This might be it! And he's done it!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased, really, with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they played.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. In comes the challenge. Attacking well here. Good tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Jarvis. Just take a note of this. EA Sports coverage of the EFL Championship fixture.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Blackburn Rovers 1, Reading 1, Bristol City 0, Preston North End 0, Cardiff City 2, Barnsley 0, Fulham 0, Derby County 1, Leeds United 1, Brentford 2, Norwich City 2, Huddersfield Town 3, Nottingham Forest 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 1, Queen's Park Rangers 0, Aston Villa 2, Sheffield Wednesday 1, Rotherham United 1, Wigan Athletic 1, Ipswich Town 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Huddersfield Town with 63 points. In second, climbing the table are Wolverhampton Wanderers with 44 points. In third and falling are Newcastle United with 43 points. In fourth, Norwich City with 39 points. In fifth, Aston Villa with 39 points. In sixth, Reading with 37 points. In seventh, rising up the table are Brighton and Hove Albion with 36 points. In eighth, Wigan Athletic with 35 points. Bottom of the table, Burton Albion with 13 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Barnsley with 13 points. Third bottom, Blackburn Rovers with 16 points. Fourth bottom, moving down, are Sheffield Wednesday with 19 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Bristol City with 21 points.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith's with me for this championship game.
Yeah, well, Martin, really pleased to be here.
Will you please make some noise?
Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town, and they will play Nottingham Forest.
And Huddersfield.
Huddersfield Town, I think they're a good side, you know. They played very well in that away victory against Norwich City.
Yeah, nip and tuck, but they came out 3-2 winners, and I think they could follow it up here with another win.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
And this is the way Nottingham Forest are going to go into this match. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward. And I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it.
This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Does look, Alan, as though it is going to continue to be a one-horse race, but we shouldn't stop praising them because they've been excellent.
Well, what I've been impressed with is the way that they've kept the focus despite this big gap. They've not rested on the laurels and heading towards being champions.
To put them in front! And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Jonathan Hogg. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's fine play from Nottingham Forest. Getting really onto the front foot now. Just working away to try and find an opening. Some options now for the pass. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Lerver. Cut out by the defender, and they've cut it out. Fox. There's some hot news for you from St James's Park, from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Sheffield Wednesday. It's been scored by Gary Hooper. A shot from the edge of the area that's somehow gone through the keeper's hands. 23 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Alonso. Good position they've worked.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. And that will be a corner. Alonso.
Shots on here. Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. First goal scored on the 30-minute mark. Home or away. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's...